final, as we mentioned. Kamil Ibrahimov of Russia taking on Luigi Angelo Maracco of Italy. An attack there by Maracco scores one as he goes over for some clarification from the officials. And there, a point for Ibrahimov, the Russian, in front of his home crowd, looking to take gold here in men's saber. No point there. Ibrahimov comes back, and he attacks, and there's a point for him. Quick discussion with his coach. And Maracco down for a little bit of help from the training staff. Another point there for Ibrahimov. And Ibrahimov would go on to win the gold medal 15-10 over Maracco of Italy.